as we all know, it's an instrument that all of us have played with as a child. But kaleidoscope is also something that is very fascinating for most people, even as adults. And when you look at the Piramal collection of art, it's really quite varied in terms of the works that we have, both in terms of the time periods that they belong to, as well as the kind of visual languages that they speak. So then the idea of a kaleidoscope somehow seemed very relevant with the collection that we have. So this concept is the inspiration for the show that's on at the Piramal Museum.